Okay, nice, a decent. Death Slayer, Spirit. Leatherface. If it was a Death Slayer or a Spirit, I would have DC'd. Or like a nurse. No, I wouldn't DC against a nurse. Just Death Slayer, Spirit. Pyramid Head. Maybe Freddy. I still don't know what map I'm on. Is this Wrecker's Yard? Gotta be. It's broken about the combo, but it's not really broken, but she's got, something hanging off her tool belt. In a unfortunate position. I know, this is Azeroth's. I thought it was fucking Wrecker's Yard, whoops. You got the swing, I believe. Well, Fang seems pretty decent, so. We still might be able to win 3v1, it is a Leatherface. And he M1'd right there. I imagine this Jayne isn't gonna last too long in a chase, though. Maybe Fang's backpack will favor. Playing any other games lately? Not really, no. I tried playing the Shadowlands pre-patch, but that got boring pretty fast. Oh my god, it didn't work. This is so sad. Don't tell him, but you can only bamboozle one thing at a time, Bubba. I'm surprised that wasn't a fast vault. Oh, this is gonna get popped again. Honestly, it might still be possible for me and Fang to 1v2 if Jayne dies. Might be. Because the Fang seems to be pretty good. Well, she didn't go down in 3 seconds, so. The bar is pretty low here. Got it. Rumby Echo, thank you for the prime. Appreciate that. We have a pretty decent map from the looks of it. We have the jungle gym there, pallet, window, pallet. And I think we'll have 3 gens on this side, because there's one at the hill, there's probably one by the office. If Fang plays safe, we can probably win. I'm gonna work on a different gen though.
Ooh, what's this resemble?
Tipo Ween.
Jacob, thank you for 30 months, appreciate that. I will stream tomorrow? Hey man. Tomorrow just means next time I stream.
Woo, what's this resemble?
Hi, Zubat.
Ray Dennis, thank you for the 25 months. Oh god, Jane is dead. Well, you tried, Jane. But... I didn't even know if she tried, to be honest, but... Me and Jane might, not Jane, me and Fang might actually be able to win. I think I'll vault the window. No. I think he found Fang and he's gonna go for Fang. I was gonna try to tank a hit, but she had dead hard, so. Dude, maybe Fang will have deliverance? Thing. You just fucked me. I thought he would vault the window, but I ran into the hills, so it didn't really matter. Bamboozle this bitch. I'm probably dead anyway. He found the hatch. That's why he lost. Oop. I found the hatch. Can I get Pebble and Pebble one more time? Yeah. If Fang wouldn't have let go, I think we would have won.